Hello, and welcome back to Miss Cleveland for Real. I'm doing an open box today. I got some stuff from AliExpress and some stuff from Amazon. First package, Amazon. I love coming and getting stuff from everywhere, especially AliExpress, because you never know what you're gonna get. Here we go. Yeah, I throw it on the floor. I'll be back. Because you have to clean up afterwards. My first package is, yes, another waist trainer. I couldn't wait because my waist has gotten smaller. So I went from a 2X to an extra large. And this is a Ashlong. It has a zipper, which I needed because the other ones I have, they all latch in the front. Look at there. Oh, latches. This is, it smells good. Don't have that weird smell to it. I can't wait to put it on. It's a narrow print, and it has a good tight. Oh yeah, I can't wait to put this one on. Mm-hmm. Item number two. I'm excited. I love opening packages. So I said, what the heck? I should start recording opening packages. Mom said, you get enough of them. It's funny. All right. Uh-oh. Showing letters. Another waist trainer. Because I'm tired of the one bodysuit compression garments. And this one is, yes, an extra large. This one has the Velcro. Oh my God, good grip. Alrighty. And this one has a zip. Look at there. I didn't see the zip when I bought it. Oh my God. More latches. I'm gonna like this. Okay, front, back. Okay, this is the front. There it is. And go around this way, go around this way, and tighten it as much as I want. Okay, on to the box. Yippee. This is exciting. I already know what it is, but you don't. I don't want to break my nails. I just did my nails. No, I don't go to the shop. It costs too much. I'm still practicing, learning how to do my own nails. My hands look rusty. I put lotion on and it don't work because my skin is super, super dry. Uh-oh. I'm gonna cut myself. Then I'll be heading to the emergency room. All right, there we go. And this is something for my daughter. It is, drum roll please, a keyboard and mouse combo. It lights up and it is the color of her room, which is pink. I'm gonna open it so you can see. Oh, she's gonna be so excited. Oh, look at here. It's in a little mouse pad with it. How cute. And the keyboard. It's pink. She's going to be so in love. And the mouse. Check it out. That is noise. Look at there. Fancy. These kids, I'll tell you the truth. I didn't have all this stuff when I was younger. We had a raggedy typewriter. Yeah, I'm that old. This is nice, see? And it's LED, so it lights up different colors. I'm not gonna hook it up to my computer. I'm gonna hook it up to hers. Okay, and that is show and tell for today. Those are Amazon packages. This is AliExpress. I bought actually two because I like the color so much. And that's the end of our show and tell for today. I actually have more packages coming, so we'll do another open box when they come. And thank you for watching Miss Cleveland For Real. Subscribe, ring the bell for notifications for when I get my packages and other stuff like wearing my garments and doing my skin treatments for my loose skin on my tummy wummy and all that good stuff. The cavitation machine, that those words that I can't pronounce and I'm messing up in my videos. I'm learning how to edit, so be patient with me. I'm a beginner. And have a good day. Be blessed, and remember, what worries others should not worry you.